On Monday, I'm heading to Toronto, which means I'll be trading tall trees and wildlife for tall buildings and people. With that in mind, my last swim on my Wednesday from the Highlands in Vancouver Island in British Columbia is going to be all about the critters that I've come across. So, without further ado, here's the wildlife of the Highlands, both big and small.